My name's Amy Chaplin, and today we're in my kitchen in the East Village, and I'm preparing a roasted squash salad from my new cookbook. What I particularly love about this dish is the way the flavors play off each other. I mean, right now, squash is the absolute best thing to get at the farmers market. Red curry squash, delicata, kabocha, they're all so tasty and dense fleshed and sweet and delicious. For the squash, I slice it, toss it with olive oil and roast it on like 400, so it gets really nice and soft inside and caramelized on the outside. Then it cools down and I've cooked some wheat berries, which are nice plump kind of juicy grains that are just a small amount to toss through to add some nice texture. And that along with a bit of greens, which are two different colored mustard greens. I've got a red mustard and a green mustard and arugula. So that's all tossed together, and the dressing is apple cider vinegar, extra virgin olive oil, sea salt. It's really basic dressing, along with some shaved goat cheese. And then there's also spiced pumpkin seeds that are toasted with lime juice and cayenne pepper, which adds a really nice sort of little bite to it. So today, roasting the squash with the combination of the new bit of greens that have just arrived at the farmer's market. Those kind of flavors I think always are great for fall. I'd have to say that I think my cooking mentor is my mother. We have weekly or monthly conversations about food on the phone, and I'm always inspired by what she's making and vice versa, and I feel like it's sort of the way we've stayed connected as I've lived so far apart all these years. Oh, the most important things I think to have when you entertain are things like beautiful fresh flowers, local if possible. They always look so great when you get them from the farmer's market. And beeswax candles and, well, red wine I always prefer. But I love Amarone for its sort of rich, really plummy, full-bodied, velvety flavor and texture.